There's no way that was an intentional parry, by the way.
Absolutely not.
Oh, I did it anyways?
No way, he just fucking does it after whiffing. What if it turns out I just had a brain tumor this whole time and it's not actually my fault I'm bad at video games? I do not like how I cannot fucking stand me close heavy punch you when you do that. I'm doing everything in my power to not do a fucking dash punch because that shit cannot be parried. If someone ever parries a dash punch, know that it is completely accidental.